And here is the goldfish lamp. These are authentic species. This is the veil tail. And I've forgotten the name of these. Now, there are 28 pieces of glass in this particular fish. I spent a few hours on this sucker. Goldfish. And here it is on its own base, which is a Tiffany reproduction. But I love this lamp. And then there's this goldfish using larger fish and slightly different reference. Well, and I see that I did have some glass rods in there. I thought that my very first lamp with glass rods was the Tutankhamun lamp.